Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. We want to simplify this product. Look at the structure of the left-hand side. All items are mixed numbers. First one is 1 and 1/2. Second one, that's 1 and 1/3. Here, that's 1 and 1/4. The last one is 1/2/2022. How to simplify? If we consider 1 and 1/2 is a sum of 1 plus 1/2, second term is 1 plus 1/3. The last term is 1 plus 1/2/2022. Then simplify, you will make it more complicated. So here we are going to introduce a simple method called consecutive cancellation. Look at those numbers, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, until 2022. Those numbers are consecutive. This method is a typical method, very popular, very common in calculus. In the future, you may take calculus class. So here, what we can do, what we can try is this. Rewrite each term. Convert each term into fraction. Right now, all numbers are mixed numbers. How to convert those items into fraction? 1 times 2, add to the numerator. 2 plus 1 should be 3. That's the first term, that's 3/2. Second one is 1 times 3, add to the top, that's 4, 4/3. So the third term should be 5/3, then 6/5. The last two, you can see this one should be 2022/2021 times 2023/2022. Now, here, why it is this? So here, let's mark it. So we call it consecutive cancellation. Consecutive, you can see 3 here. Do you see 3 here? Cancel. And 4 here, and 4 here. Then 5 here, you have 5 here, right? Then you have 2021 here, 2021. Then you have this 2022, 2022. What is left in the numerator? That's 2023, that's here, 2023. What is left in the denominator? Only 2 here, divided by 2. So this is the answer. If you know this method, it is very easy. So here, that's the conclusion. The product of those items equals 2023 divided by 2. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.